We'll see about that. First off, there's my normal state that I'm in right now. Then there's my Super Saiyan form. Next up, this is what it looks like when I push myself beyond the level of Super Saiyan for even greater power. See, to make it easy, let's call this Super Saiyan 2.